Hey guys, so I have this glittery bouncy ball, and it's squishy. It was very hard, and it has glitter in it. But I'm gonna make slime with it today. And I also have it has silver glitter in it. And I also have this like nail polish glitter. Like it doesn't come with a nail polish. It comes with a nail polish. It's just the glitter that you can use. But I added water to it. So let's get started. So all you will need for this is any glitter and water. Well, I'm using that, a container, borax or Stoflow or I took contact solution. Lotion, which is behind this, and glue. I have a gallon here. But we're making a lot today. I cannot open this. Oh, there you go. I opened it. Oh, my God. Okay, so we're gonna use a lot. Okay. That's enough. I don't wanna waste my gallon. Okay. As you can see, it's a gallon, and you can see how much is in there. But I'm gonna cut this open. Hopefully, it doesn't make a mess. I like can't cut this open, so I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Hold on, let me figure. Hold on, let me figure this out. Okay, I figured it out. I'm just gonna poke a hole with the scissors. It's not sharp enough, man. Dang it. I can't. Okay. Hold on. Okay, you guys, I got it. I poked a pencil through it and hopefully. Oh my god, it's just leaking. Like, it's not even. Is it squirting out of the hole? Oh, it's a little bit spitting out. Hold on, let me do this. Okay, guys, I got a hole. It's not squirting a lot. Let me try again. Okay, guys, I got it. But I don't know. Okay, I'm going to try to get all the water out of this so I can get the glitter out. Oh my goodness, I don't even know where the hole is now. Nice. So far. Close to here. Do you remember? The water is coming out. Guys, I finally got it. Just get it. Squirt all the water out. There's a lot of water in here. I don't think. Now that some glitter has came out already, this is really messy, so I don't think you guys should do this. If you guys have like one of those bouncy balls that have water in it, and you want to try to test it out with slime, well, this is a video. Okay, right now that's enough water that I'm gonna put in just for now. I'm gonna mix it. Where's my mixing utensil? Okay, so I have a spoon here, and I'm mixing it, and I don't know if I add, if it's too much water or what, because there is already a little bit of borax in here. So what I'm gonna do, since it's really liquidy, I'm gonna add a little bit of borax, and if it's not enough borax, then I'll add some more glue. Okay, it's just that I need to mix it up more. I need to wipe my hands, but I don't have anything to wipe it on right now. Okay, I think we're gonna finish squirting this. Hold on, let me make the hole bigger. So I made a definite bigger hole, as you can see. You guys didn't see how big the hole was before, but it was small. And now, it doesn't want to come out. Okay, so this is going to be a lot of slime. Let me mix this up and then I'll show you after. So I cut a bigger hole, so... So now, it can all come out. No glitter has came out. And some of the water landed on my pants, but that is okay. What I'm gonna do is take some of this. And cut it, because none of the glitter has came out. Okay, so the little piece. So I'm gonna add some borax in there. Just to get it out. Just to get all that glitter out. Okay, I'm pretty much got all of it out. Now I'm going to mix it, and I'll be right back after I mix it, because this is going to take a long time. Okay, you guys, I'm back from just washing my hands after, and it came out so good. I don't know if you could see the sparkles. Oh, no, I don't think you could see them. But I'm going to add this glitter now. Hold on, let me open it. So I got it open and I'm just gonna pour it in there. If any of it comes out. So I got all of it out. Now I'm just gonna mix it and I'll be right back right after I mix it. Okay guys, I mixed it with lotion. So it could be softer. And there's some glitter on my table, but not a lot. But look at this. Isn't that amazing? I can't believe you can't see. Okay, right here, there's some. Can you guys see those little spots? That's where the glitter is. It's not really shiny. But thanks for watching me do this. I just wanted to see if it worked or not. So thank you for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and comment what you want me to do next. Make sure to subscribe and hit the red button to get notified. Bye-bye.